Yeah, what's up guys? Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to do a backflip, and hopefully this helps you, but that's kind of it, and let's get to it. Oh, actually there's one thing. Sorry about this lighting, it's really bad, but I might be getting a GoPro for my birthday, so hopefully that will be have an impact to my channel. I'm not sure if I'm getting it yet or not, so don't get your hopes up or anything, but hopefully I am. And yeah, so let's get started. So first, what you're gonna wanna do is, oh, you wanna be able to do a handstand? So just, for like a second, whatever. Next step is just warm ups, guys. And you're just gonna wanna bring your knees up to it. So that's another thing you wanna be able to do. And then next thing is just knees up. Okay, sorry, I messed up. Then what you're gonna wanna do is you're just gonna wanna up, back and land on your feet. So just up, back to your feet. So you wanna push off your hand to your feet. Up, push off and land. So that's that thing, and let's get started. My next tutorial I plan is a backflip, also known as a backflip 360. But let's do the backflip first. So what you're first gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna just commit, swing your arms, and look back, and then you just like jump. And like that's kind of it. So thanks for watching. Subscribe, leave a like, kind of everywhere, and peace out. Okay. Back to the real video. If I got you, comment down below. So, but I probably did. Just, whatever. So, first thing you're gonna wanna do, is you're just gonna wanna go to flip. And, like, just a really horrible cartwheel. Just, like, if, I guess that's what you can call it. Just, like, bounce this way, then, like that. And just get better and better at the camera. Just kind of like that. Here you guys go. Like that. You just want to get like one more. Like that. And then what you're going to want to do after you go with that, over that a few more times, then you're just going to want to like, just put both of your arms so they go in your butt. So like, just a little bit more. More two hands. So like, that. More, and then after you do that, you're just gonna wanna like more and more back. There's back. Try it without hands. If you're confident enough, if you're not, totally fine. Like, I don't even really want to right now. So, you could try, but just be careful. And that's your decision. Feel like just more over this floor. Kind of. And you're just gonna wanna get to where like you're gonna get really close and just you're just gonna wanna bounce down. Land on your back, don't do it for you. Land on your back. And then roll over. Just real quick. Straight, not to the side. Well, you can do shoulder first. And then I just want you to bounce onto your back. Then you're just gonna wanna roll straight over. Just the feeling of going back. Then we'd ask you if you can. You just kind of want to, so first, before the big begins, you're just going to want to swing your arms to that side, kind of backhand thing, like, just like, side a little, just swing your arms like, we're doing that, so. Then you're just gonna wanna, what you wanna do, it might be really scary, but you're gonna need to commit, and you need to do sort of a back handspring. So I just want you to, keep your arms like this, open straight in front of you, swing, practice real quick. 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe like go on to your back. 1, 2, 3. Whatever is most comfortable, I just want you to practice the 1, 2, 3, 4. And so, then what you're gonna want you to do, the big favor, which you gotta commit to, is you're just gonna wanna, you wanna leave your hands up just like this, so that if you land, if you land like this, if you land where you're like that, then your hands will protect you. You will be really strong, confident about yourself, and just hands tight, you know. Big guns, you don't, then pretend you do. And you gotta really use your arms so that if you're falling for the risk, oh my gosh, you just wanna push back up. So, oh my god, push back. It's fear. And then what you're gonna wanna do is you're just gonna, like, just try one hand. Maybe try, like, a few fingers, like, 4 fingers, it's like some. 2 fingers, you know, just closer and closer to no hands. Then you're gonna swing with one hand. So go back to one hand and swing. So you really wanna put your momentum in. And you wanna try to win. Then swing 3 fingers, you know. Land it. Swing 2 fingers. And keep on doing it till you land it, you know. Then 1 finger maybe, whatever. Till you feel confident to do it with no fingers. So hold your hands like this. So I just want you to swing, go like this. Hopefully you should be able to land it. If you can't, if you're going like this, you can't land it. And you're just super tired. You know, take a break, get a drink of water. just for your health. Maybe take a nap break. Whatever helps you. Just take a rest. Watch a YouTube video. Just so you're not stressed out anymore. Come back. You have to remember how to do what I told you before. And then you're gonna wanna. You just, so next thing is talking. So you don't have to talk like straight away. Just come. Because for me, absolutely, it's pretty scary. You see, that was like on my I learned to backflip video. That was no talking because I was too afraid to talk. So what you're going to want to do first is you're just going to want to, you know, see if you can just bring your knees up like this. Put your hands on your chest and bring your knees up. So like this. Bring your knees up like this. So, now, once you can do that, should be a lot better to put like this. And then just gonna try it one more time. Swing your arms. And then you just start to split because you're a little bit tired again. Take another break, whatever helps you. And then, you're gonna wanna, swing your arms. Try to go like this. So, go like this. If you can do that, pretty much you can talk. But you're just gonna then like that. So, ballerina. And then, if you're still struggling, you can land it, then just swing your arms and try touching your knees. So it's just, and you should be able to land it. My sister's gonna hit the camera.
Hello.
I'm gonna teach you a backflip one day.
No.
Yep. No. Come in. Do you wanna do my outro?
Sure.
Cover. Do you wanna, like, just say thanks for watching and cover the phone. And I'll do the rest.
Thanks for watching.
And then, okay, good.
Push this.
That. Just cover it like that. Okay. And then when you're done, this is the stop button.
Okay.
Thanks for watching.
No.
Come on. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like, comment.
I can't see.
Share love everywhere. Find love everywhere and peace. I don't care.